Who can remind me about our class?
أستاذ أنا لأني أول امبارح ما حضرت الحصة عشان هيك ما كنت أعرف إن في هومورك.
Don't worry. طيب ريماس يلا. Who can you tell me about our lesson yesterday? What is the main idea or the subject of our lesson yesterday?
Can I talk about the stars?
خلينا نسمع لريماس.
We talk about Earth's sun and we talk what is the star and our solar system.
طيب thank you very much. طيب what is a star? تالا فرح. What is a star?
A star is a huge ball of very hot matter that gives off energy.
Thank you. That's right. It's a huge ball of very hot matter that gives off energy. طيب. Sorry.
أستاذ.
أيوة.
سبدي أطلع أرجع. أوكي.
طيب. أوكي. طيب. Where is Is the sun a star?
Mr. صوتك عم بيقطع.
طيب. Is the sun a star? Can you hear me?
Yes. Can I answer?
Yes, it's a star. طيب.
Yes.
Now, please no one answer without permission. أنا مش قادر أشوف صورك. وين راحت الصور تبعيتكم؟ مش عارف. أوكي
أستاذ بيكونوا في ماينس وبلس أو زي كاميرا تحت.
أوكي مش مشكلة هسه
زرقاء.
خلاص أوكي طيب. So the sun is a star. Is the sun? No, please, no one answer without my permission. This question is for you, Salma. Okay, are you ready? Salma.
Yeah.
Fine. Is the sun the largest? Is the sun the largest star in the universe?
No.
Thank you very much.
No.
So the sun is not the largest star in the universe. So how can you describe for me its size?
It is medium.
It's a medium sized star. Thank you very much. طيب حسن علاونة. Where is the sun located?
In the center of the universe.
In the middle of our solar system.
Exactly. It is at the center of...
Of our solar system.
The solar system. Thank you very much. طيب. Serene.
Yes.
Is Earth a star?
No.
No, thank you. So what is it? What is Earth?
Mr. Can I answer?
Planet.
Excellent. It's a planet. Thank you. طيب. طيب. Who can describe for me the mass of the sun? Or how much the mass of the sun? How much mass the sun occupies in our solar system? Ahmed Abu Khayt. Ahmed, can you answer?
1 million times. Larger than the Earth 1 million times.
I mean, again, the question is, how much mass the sun occupies in our solar system? Wait, Tala. Give him a chance.
10 million, yes.
What?
Mr.
I will give you a hint, Ahmed. I mean by my question the percentage of the mass that the sun occupies the solar system.
15 million degrees Celsius.
No, thank you. It's Celsius, it's the temperature. Tala.
99% of the mass of our solar system.
Yes, thank you very much. Look here. 99% of the mass of the our solar system. Earth's sun makes up more than 99% of the mass of our solar system. Thank you, Tala. Thank you, Ahmed Abu Khair. Right. So the sun is a star. It's a huge ball. A star, that means it's a huge ball of very hot matter that gives off energy. All stars give off energy. Sun is the largest object in the solar system, but it's not the largest star in the universe. It's a medium-sized star if we compare it to other stars. Okay. طيب, where is Sedin?
Here.
طيب, can you tell me what would happen to life on Earth without the sun? What would happen to life on Earth without sun?
There will not be life.
Yes,
life.
Thank you. Life on Earth could not exist without sun's energy, and the planet would be very, very cold. Thank you very much. Now, look at the question. I have the homework. Let's do the homework now. List two characteristics of the sun. It's very simple. Yalla, who can answer the question? List two characteristics of the...
Mr. Uchbe,
can I?
Hassan, who's talking? Hassan Hajir? Rania, please don't write on the board or on the book.
Mr. Which page?
Page 230.
Okay.
Tala, list two characteristics of the sun. Stana shuf me, who can give me the first one? طيب, Sarah, give me one. Yalla,
Sarah. Very hot.
Good, thank you very much. It is a hot temperature. Very hot temperature. It is almost 15 million degrees. So it has a hot temperature. Ahmed Abu Khayt, can you give me another? Can you describe for me the sun? Another property of the sun or another characteristic? Ahmed?
Mr. Kanai?
طيب. بجوز احمد مش سامعني. خلينا نسمع لريماس. ريماس.
The largest object in our solar system.
Good. It's acceptable answer. It is, you can say that it is the largest object in our solar system. Thank you. Who can add any
another? كم ساينس عندنا احنا؟ كم كتاب ساينس لازم يكون عندنا؟
ايش؟ استنى شوي حسن
في اكثر من كتاب ساينس ولا كم ساينس واحد؟
طب ليش انا من وين بكتب؟ انا من وين بقرا؟
مستر شو الصفحة عندنا؟
حسن انت ايش مشكلتك؟ حسن ايش مشكلتك؟ مش فاهم.
مو لا الصفحة.
اي صفحة؟
Why?
أي صفحة
فاتت؟ 239
شوي
والله
دور عليها
200 صفحة
كم؟
هذا حكتها الصفحة هون 2 3 8
اتأكد
okay. من كتاب
الساينس طيب محمد حايك can you give me
حسن حجي 2 give life to earth
نعم
give life to earth
It is what?
Give life to Earth.
Yes, since it's give life to Earth. Acceptable. Thank you. Aywa.
I need to ask you a question. The sun don't have light. The moon give his life.
No. The sun gives light for moon.
The opposite.
The opposite, yes, the rebalik.
Relax.
The moon doesn't
have... I have a question.
Moon does not have its own light. Rania, تفضلي.
أنا لما درست الدرس طبعاً هاي قبل ما يبلش الأونلاين
أنا لما قرأت الدرس يعني فكرت إنه الشمس والنجوم هاي اللي فكرتها.
لا هي stars, sun is a star.
ضوي من حالها.
أيوة yes. طيب.
يا أنا يلا. عكستها.
نسمع لرماس. حكيت رماس ولا لا؟ آه رماس تفضل.
حكيت.
آه طيب.
حكيت أنا الجواب.
طيب أحمد أبو خيط تفضل.
It has a big energy.
Good. A huge, يعني generate or produce a large amount or gives off a huge amount of energy. Good. طيب. سارة.
I said hot temperature.
اللي أنا قصدي طب اللي بيكون مجاوب خلص وما بدكاش ترفع إيدك نزل لا تخلي أنا عشان بشوف إنك رافع إيدك. طيب.
Lower master. Master, what's the meaning of the word radius?
Radius. راح نحكي عنها إن شاء الله راح نشرحها بعدين ذكريني remind me. الآن.
مرات من حظ يزول هنج بالغلط بس هي.
طيب.
أكتب
أيوة.
السلا
النمبر
3 عشان أكتبه.
يلا ويت. يلا سيرين.
The center of our solar system.
Exactly. That's right. Good. Also, نسيت شغلة مهمة. Medium sized. Medium sized star. If we compare it to other stars. In the universe, it's a medium-sized star. Four. يلا. It is a huge. انتو حكتوها huge compared.
So I have a question.
It is a huge compared to Earth. These are description or characteristics of the sun. It is a hot. It has a hot temperature. Largest object in our solar system. It is a medium-sized star. And it is huge compared to Earth. طيب حسن, do you have anything?
Yes, I have a question.
Ah, okay. طيب خلي بس نكتب ال. Please write the answer.
Okay.
يلا, I will give you the chance. محمد سعادة موجود. محمد سعادة هلو موجود
سعد بصير أطلب منك طلب
تفضل يا رانيا
إنك تصور لي هاي النمبر 1 أو 2 أو 3
خلاص بصورهم على الواتس ببعثهم don't worry
teacher
نعم حسن
استاذك تنصحهم
why we see the sun in yellow color and it's a star and the other stars we see it white
okay شوف حسن it's not it appears yellow شوف حسن do you think other stars are not white as you think but because they are very far from earth they yes. feel that they are dimmer or less the brightness of sun
makes it
the brightness of sun that doesn't mean that it is the brightest star and its color doesn't mean that it's yellow because it is the closest star to the earth to earth other stars are very far from us for this reason they appear dimmer or they appear less bright than Earth. Okay.
أستاذ.
مستر.
أيوة.
مستر.
نعم ملاك.
مستر هلا لون السماء لا أزرق.
Okay. سألني يا حسن أتوقع مرة. This is because of something called refraction of light.
مستر.
طلع. Because
واحد
يا
سلمى سلمى wait because of the reflection of light from the sun. إن شاء الله هذا الإشي إن شاء الله بس تكبري الهس لو شرحت لك يا ما رح تفهمي. أيوة رانيا كيفك؟
أستاذ هي أتوقع النجوم هي بتكون ضوئي لأنها مشعة بس يعني منشوف النجوم
أستاذ
مشعة بس إحنا ما بنشوفها على يعني من قريب.
لا أستاذ لك إيش الجواب؟
إن شاء الله in this lesson we will talk about this the brightness
of the star.
The brightness of the star depends on the distance. إيش يا سلمى؟
هسا السماء لونها أبيض ماشي البحر بيعكس عليها
يعني هذا it's part of the answer هذا جزء من الجواب بس المي على فكرة المي لونه colorless المي مش زرقاء
المي بتعكس بس لونها أزرق من السماء
yes. طيب I want
الاثنين بيعكسوا على بعض
خلينا نروح let's go to the next page now, inshallah, we are going to travel to the sun. Yalla, be ready. We want to travel.
Mr. حينحرق.
Yes. We are going to talk about now the structure of the sun. What is inside the sun? طيب.
Volcanoes.
Look here. In addition to much larger and hotter, the sun is different from a planet in another way. Look, the sun is different from a planet in another way. Look, there are layers in the sun, or the sun is divided into layers.
Three layers.
And do you remember the geosphere?
Yeah.
It is made of layers. Also, the sun. Sun is made up of layers. The main layers of the sun are the core, radiative zone, and the connective zone. Look, I want to show for you the structure of the sun or the layers of the sun. Look here, please. Wait a minute, please. So there are three layers. There are three layers in the sun. What are they? The core.
Photosphere and chromosphere and...
No. They are...
Chronosphere.
Core, radiative zone and connective zone. Look here, please.
تقولك اطلع وقت تنزل تحت السنة.
طيب wait a minute please.
بس ما تنزلنا تحت عشان ما نحترق.
طيب استنى شوي. طيب this is the structure of the sun. I want to share the screen. احكوا لي إذا طلعت صورة أو لا.
أوكي.
هلا مستر طلعت.
طلعت.
هلا.
طيب is it clear?
Yes.
طيب
مستر هاي السن
يعني the core is in the middle of the sun or at the center of the sun then this is the radiative zone and this is the connective zone طيب where is the energy or where is the heat of the sun generated it is generated in the core look
core
Yes, the core here. Look, please highlight. The core is where the sun's energy generated.
Yeah.
Okay? The core is... Right. The core is where the sun's energy generated. The radiative and connective zones carry energy to the sun's surface. So, this is again...
From where to where?
Look here, wait a minute. The sun's energy is generated here. Here, in the core. فاتحة عندك الصورة؟
Yes.
طيب this, yes. This energy yeah. is carried yes. to the surface here. This energy is carried to the surface by what? The radiative zone and the connective zone. The radiative zone and the connective zone carry this energy to the surface of the
But Mr. they don't carry it.
نعم.
If they don't carry
no, it. No, it's impossible. They must carry it. Okay?
Imagine they didn't carry it.
What no, no, you can't imagine this. So when you eat something, Sarah, mm-hmm. when you eat something,
yes.
directly it will go to your stomach.
Mm-hmm.
Can we imagine that it will not go from... It's impossible.
Yes, we can imagine that something is stuck.
Okay, Mash Sarah. If they do not carry it, I think the sun will explode.
Mister?
Yes, and we're going to die.
Yes, of course. The sun will not, the energy from the sun will not reach Earth. So the sun will not give off energy. طيب. Is it clear, Sarah?
Yes.
طيب. Now I'm going to talk about the atmosphere yes. of the sun. The sun also has atmosphere. طيب. Look here.
Look.
The atmosphere of the sun, like Earth, Earth has atmosphere.
But has? What do you highlight now?
You should highlight, Selma, the layers of the sun, the core, radiative zone, and the connective zone, and also, طيب, استنى شوي, highlight all of this. The main layers of the sun are the core, radiative zone, and the connective zone, and also the core is where the sun's energy is generated. Sun's energy is generated in the core, and the radiative zone and the connective zones carry the energy to the sun's surface. شباب واضح? Get it?
Yes.
طيب.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. صوتي واضح كمان طالع الصوت?
Yes.
طيب.
Yes.
Now let's talk about the atmosphere of the sun. The atmosphere of the sun has three parts or three layers.
قبل ما تنقل على الاتموسفير.
طيب ايش بدك؟
I don't understand the paragraph, the main layers of the sun.
في سلمى الشمس لها layers او طبقات يسموهم بالعربي طبقات. طيب اول وحده اسمها الايش الكور it's at the center core. It's inside at the center core. Of the sun it's core here the energy yeah. of the sun is generated here يعني الانرجي هاي تبعت الصن the huge amount of energy oh. is produced here then this energy is carried by radiative zone and the connective zone to the surface here this is the surface طيب Again, so we have three layers of the sun, core, radiative zone, and connective zone. This is the core, this is the radiative zone, and this is the connective zone. Which is closer to the core, the radiative zone or the connective zone?
Radiative zone?
Yes. Radiative. Radiative zone is closer to the core. طيب. طب, which is closer to the surface? The core, radiative zone, or connective zone?
Connective.
Yes. Yes, the connective zone is closer to the surface of the sun. Okay. Now, let's talk about the atmosphere of the atmosphere of the sun. Look here. Now, also there are three layers.
The sun is have atmosphere.
Yes, but it's completely different from the atmosphere of Earth. For example, gases, there are no oxygen or nitrogen in the atmosphere of the sun. Right. It's completely different from that.
So she don't have.
Right, okay. Look here, there are three layers of the atmosphere of the sun. The photosphere, this is the photosphere and the chromosphere, look, and the corona. طبعا مش الكورونا المرض مش الكورونا نفسه اللي احنا بنعرف كورونا ماشي. Okay, again.
Of course, yes.
The photosphere here, chromosphere and corona. طيب. Photosphere.
Corona
طيب. Look here.
أستاذ.
What is نعم يا رانيا.
قصدك كورونا فيروس او يعني ولا
لا طبعا لا of course no هذاك فيروس هذا something that is not
no okay
طيب who's talking
تعالى
do you have any question
I want to tell you something today at 5 o'clock there's something called مسبار الأمل that United Arab Emirates
yes.
It will go to
Mercury.
Jupiter to تدرس
المستطيل. بيروح
للغلاف الجوي.
أي ساعة 5 PM or 5 morning؟ يعني خلص بعثوا.
لا خمسة.
توقيت
الأردن PM.
Yes. Thank you تال. أنا قرأت عن هذا بدهم إنه يودوه على المريخ صح. طيب إن شاء الله نجيب صور أتوقع إنه راح. يجيب لنا صور عن المريخ اللي هو المريخ أنا بنسى بالإنجليزي اللي هو أتوقع ميركوري
جوبيتر
لا.
جوبيتر
no it's not جوبيتر استنى wait a minute I want to check this
مارس
استنى wait خليني أعمل check إلها and you also check
yes Venus
مارس فينوس اسمه الزهره
مستر
ميركوري
مارس
استنى شوي لا هو جوبيتر
مستر مارس.
مارس.
مارس مارس مارس
مارس مارس اوكي
مارس السنيكرز
مارس
صح اكسلنت Excellent. Thank you.
Yeah, and there will be something called نص ساعة العمياء. هاي اللي ما بيكون في اتصال بين الصاروخ ومع كوكب الأرض.
Good. طيب على فكرة it's very يعني أنا بالنسبة لي I think it's something exciting to learn about space and other planets.
Yeah, and
even George the question.
But I don't think Sana, wait a minute, please. I think that life just on Earth. Yani life is impossible. تفضلي رانيا.
هو واحد المسلم كل شو حكيته انه كان شوي الصوت بيقفش.
تفضلي احكي ايش بدك تحكي ما سمعت
بقول لك انه ما سمعت شو حكيته كثير لانه كان شوي الصوت يقطع
مش مشكله انتوا سامعيني كويس
مستر اي مستر ممكن اسال سؤال
تفضلي
بس اللي حكيته ترى انا ما سمعت صراحه
مش مشكله
مستر ليه بس تغيب الشمس يعني بتغير اللون يعني بتصير الدنيا يعني
ليل
يعني احنا هلا مو زي الضوء مش زي الضوء اللي بيكون بالليل لا بس يصيب الشمس بيروح لأن الضوء من الشمس.
لأنه
يعني
طلعي
عارفة أن الضوء من الشمس.
انت ليش لما تغيب الشمس استنى الصوت واضح؟
يس.
ليش لما بتغيب الشمس بتصير الدنيا يعني بتعتم قصدك هيك؟
يعني لما تغيب الشمس
بيكون كيف لما تغيب الشمس؟
وين صار؟
الشمس صارت الدنيا على لون برتقالي.
هيك
لا نو لما تغيب
الشمس
بيكون فيها ضوء بيكون فيها ضوء اكثر من القمر بعرف، لكن بس تغيب الشمس ويصير نجوم ما بيكون في ضوء. فاهم علي؟
طيب
ما هو لانه بعاد عنا
الارض بتكون لفت عن الشمس.
لا
ملاك
نعم
طلع الوايت بورد طلع الوايت بورد.
This is
this is the earth for example. Okay. Okay, and this is the sun.
Yes. Okay.
Now, as you know that Earth rotates on itself, يعني on its axis, one time every 24 hours. يعني الأرض بتلف حوالين نفسها كل 24 hours. And also, the Earth revolves around the sun. Now, as Earth rotates around itself on its axis, some part of the earth faces the sun. This part of the earth that faces the sun, for example, now Irbid or Jordan faces the sun. So it is day. طيب. As the earth rotates, this part will become here. When this, it becomes here, so it is night now. For this reason, we have day and night. Because earth rotates on axis, يعني الأرض بتلف حوالين نفسها وأثناء ما هي بتلف في وجه بيكون مقابل للشمس بيكون day وفي وجه بيكون faces away from the sun بيكون night. ما بعرف clear or not.
مستر قصدي لما تكون الشمس بيكون في ضوء، فلما الشمس بصير وقت الغروب الشمس بتكون موجودة لكن بتغير اللون. ليه؟
لأنه أصلاً صار نصها أو أغلبها صارت مش موجودة أو اختفت، فبتبلش زي ما يعني زي إشي بيطفي تدريج
هذا الوقت رح يخلص
ملاك، يعني زي إشي قاعد بيطفي أول شوي شوي زي هيك يعني. رماس عندك سؤال؟
أوكي خلاص لا شكراً.
عنا ضل عنا few minutes للميتينج أو حتى less than one minute. يلا goodbye see you tomorrow إن شاء الله.
bye
goodbye bye. يلا goodbye
see you
bye
see you إن شاء الله
bye
bye
goodbye
bye
you can leave.